मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग दिस बी पार्ट ऑफ चेंजिंग टाइम्स विच टॉक्स अबाउट वेकेशन. वी हैव डन दिस पार्ट. वी हैव रेड दैट कॉन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन थ्री फ्रेंड्स हु वर प्लानिंग फॉर देयर हॉलीडेज, फॉर देयर वेकेशन, समर वेकेशन. वी हैव फिल्ड दिस ब्लैंक्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दैट कॉन्वर्सेशन. नाउ यू हैव अ नेक्स्ट एक्टिविटी B3. Organize yourself into group of four. Two students should go around the school and ask two teenagers each what they plan to do during their next summer vacation and what they enjoyed, did not enjoy during doing last year. So you are not at school, as you all know, you are at home. So you can do this activity individually, okay? And if your friends are living nearby, so you can call them, you can take help, and that's how you can fill it. So what you have to do, the other two should put the same questions to any adults, parents, neighbors, teachers, and complete the following table. So you have to complete this table. You have to write the name of that person to whom you are going to ask these questions, and you will ask the what activity they have done during vacation, how they have spent their vacation, and then here you have to ask them that have they enjoyed it or not enjoyed it. So you cannot ask your friends, you know, your classmates. What you can do, you can ask your family members, you can ask your friends even on phone calls, over phone calls. You can ask them, you know, what vacation they have spent last year, not talking about this year, okay? So last year you can ask them that where they have spent their vacation, what they have done, did they enjoy or not. So that's how you can fill it, okay? Here you have to put the names, different names here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 names can be here, okay? And after that, after doing this activity, you have to answer these questions on the basis of these this last activity. So after completing the table, study the results and discuss the following points. So what are the points? What do teenagers, adults enjoy most? So you have to you know, after filling that table, you will conclude that what was that thing which teenagers then enjoyed the most in their vacation. It can be anything, like it can be, you know, greenery, it can be food of that particular place, or they did shopping there, or they have gone to water parks, whatever. It can be anything, okay? Why do they enjoy, not enjoy a particular thing? If there is a thing, particular thing they have mentioned that, you know, they didn't enjoy, like some of the teenagers didn't enjoy horse riding, or some of the students didn't enjoy swimming, or some of the teenagers did not enjoy shopping. So why they didn't enjoy that shopping, you can ask them. And then what is the difference in likes and dislikes of two age groups? So sorry. So you have to ask this question, this table, you have to fill this table on the basis of two age groups. So what you will do, here you will write a teenager name, and here you will write a one adult name. So here it can be your sister, younger sister or elder sister, here you your mother, and then your friend, then it can be your father or your friend's mother or father. So this is how you have to fill this table, so that now you can here make a difference between the likes and dislikes of the two age groups. So like, you know, for example, we can say that shopping is liked by the adults, not by the kids, okay? And to visit water parks is liked by teenagers, but not by adults. So there, this is how you can make differences, okay? And then what are the probable reasons for these variations? So you can find out the reasons. What are the reasons of these variations? So what can be the reasons? Reasons can be the interest. Reasons can be the difference between the age. So like small teenagers, they like fun loving activities, they like, you know, energy booster activities. But adults, they love, you know, something like investing themselves in something and, you know, getting something from anything, or just enjoying themselves, you know, peacefully. So there will be a lot of variations. Then next will be, next part will be, based on the discussion on the students from each group will deliver a speech on the topic, my idea of a perfect vacation for teenager adults. So you can deliver, but you can just skip this part, okay? Then B5, now you have to imagine yourself a press reporter. Do you know who press reporters are? Press reporters are, you have seen in news, you know, they are some of anchors are just sitting there in a news room, okay? And they, what they are doing, press reporters are going outside, they are reporting, they are interviewing the people, the politicians, the actors, TV actors. So these are called reporters. They report for these channels, you know, they go outside, they took interviews, they take interviews, and they provide a report to the newsroom, and they will send those reports, and these reports are being read by those anchors. So what you have to do, based on the survey you conducted in B3 and the discussion you had with your group in B4, write a newspaper report based on your findings. You may organize your report in the following way. So you have to organize a report. You have to write a report on whatever new information you have collected with your friend, or if you have collected it individually. So what you have to do, what will you do? In first paragraph, it would be have a suitable opening. Then what teenagers enjoy doing the most and why they enjoy it. What adults enjoy the most and why. Comparison choices and probable reasons for the variations, and a suitable conclusion. So these 5 points you have to take care. You have to take care. So then you have to, when you are writing a report, you have to remember a coder, which means following. Coder means the coder. In coder, the C stands for collect your ideas based on a discussion in B3 and B4. So first of all, you have to collect your ideas. Then O, organize your ideas. Then you have to organize them. You have to organize those ideas. You have to make synchronization in their ideas. You cannot like put conclusion on the first line and then introduction in the second. No, you have to organize your ideas at what you are going to write, how you are going to write. For example, it is written here, organize your sentences as they are in order as per their importance. Remember that the ideas dealing with the same sub topic are grouped together. And then D is make the first draft. So you have to make first draft. So first draft, draft means kya hota hai? A rough writing you can do, a rough work you can do. First of all, you will make a rough script, write it on by your own pen down, just it pen down you will write it individually. Obviously you will do it individually, and then edit your first draft. Then you will do the editing of your first draft. In first draft, you will just write whatever you want to write. Then you will do the editing. Then you will edit the lines. Then you will remove the lines. Then you will add some lines according to your need. And you can exchange your drafts with your partners. If your friends, obviously your classmates are doing. So you can call them. You can exchange your ideas with them. You can take ideas from them. You can give them ideas. And that's how you can work on your correcting grammar, spelling, punctuations, improving the way you have expressed and organized your ideas. And the last is revise your first draft. Then you will revise it, okay? And if you find it correct, if you find it all good, then you will revise it and rewrite it individually. And then your final report will be like this. So first of all, what you will do, you will put a heading here. What will be the heading? A report. You will write here report on the best vacation, my idea of perfect vacation for teenagers. You will write here by. Here you will have your name. I have written here a imaginary name beneath, and then date and city. You will put a date and then city, okay? And then part first, a suitable opening line. You will like suitable opening line is what you have done. You have done a survey. You surveyed people. You asked those people. So you have done a kind of a survey. So you will write our survey on how to spend vacation. I have written this as imaginary, here title. You can take this title from here, perfect book. So you can take it. My idea of a perfect vacation for teenagers has produced some interesting results. So you will write here. Part 2, you will write that here. Survey has been conducted on how to spend vacation on various people of Nahan city. You can write like that. And then third paragraph. Here you can mention some teenagers, that some teenagers you asked, you interviewed some teenagers. You can put imaginary name like I have put here. One of them named Suraj told us that he wants to go on trekking with his friends, while Ria of Kacha Tank is planning to go to her farmhouse. So you can write here two or three names here. And then in the fourth paragraph, I have mentioned here teenagers, but you can mention here adult, because you have to give a perfect vacation of teenagers and adults. Adults are also here. So you can write here about adults. You can ask your parents or your friend's parents or your anybody, any adult. Okay. So you can write their views, that like if you're talking about your parents. So your parents like to visit some holy places, some temples. They have visited temples and they find it very peaceful. You can write it like that. Okay. So here you will write it. And in last paragraph, you can make two or three paragraphs as much you like. And in fifth paragraph, what you will do, you will make a comparison between them. That teenagers are fun loving. They have very unique ideas with them. Very innovative about their ideas. Very innovative about spending their holidays. They are using their holidays whether to earn money or to spend their time and visiting new places, whereas adults wants to go to some peaceful places like temples or like holy places, or they really want to visit their relatives. So you can make difference like that, and you can put a last line, concluding line, very beautiful line that, you know, that whatever, however those vacations are being spent by adults as well as teenagers, but these vacations are same for both of the age group. They really want to spend them with peacefully, and they really want to spend them with the people they want around. Okay, so you can put it like that. So you can make it by yourself. Okay, you can do it. So that's all. Please do these activities. This will help you to understand the writing of the report more. Okay, rest we will do later.